Well, I guess for me, it's the same lesson that our band of adventurers learns, which is that as difficult as a challenge can be, and making this movie was about as challenging as I can imagine, if you persevere and believe in the end goal, you can do it. And I'm very proud of the movie that we all made. And I think all the hard work we put in is reflected on screen. It's part of the reason we're getting those good reviews.
For me, it's what John and Jonathan came to me originally with was a film that was had a big, giant, earnest heart. You know, it took itself seriously-ish, and I was able to have a good time without making fun of itself, and reminded me very much of the films that I grew up watching in the 80s, whether it be Goonies or Princess Bride or Indiana or whatnot. So it felt simultaneously very new and intriguing, but also kind of old and nostalgic, and I'm definitely one for nostalgia, so it really appealed to me, I think, in today's world that can be so brutal. The great thing about cinema at its best is that it can make you leave the theater feeling better than you did when you walked in, and having seen this now with lots of crowds, to see people's faces after they come out of the theater is a really validating experience.
Sophia? I agree with Chris here. I think this, what I really loved about this movie, I remember reading it, and I think it had a very unique voice that I haven't really seen in other, you know, big action films. It's usually, they don't really focus too much on the characters and the development and the relationship between each other, which I really feel like this movie did such a good job doing. And its humor as well was very unique, and I haven't seen that before. So, I had a lot of fun. It was very different from what I was used to. I haven't really done something like this before. It's funny. I had a lot of fun, and I found this experience to be so unique. And leaving it, you're like, oh, that's really nice and everything. But actually coming back here now, like two years later, and talking about this again, and be like, people ask you, like, why did you love this movie so much? And you start to realize, like, yeah, this was a good movie. This, like it was very unique. And it had, you know, all this heart in it, and the relationships between other characters and that were so real, and something you actually haven't really seen before, like Chris's character and Michelle, was, you know, to have that as the main thing. Their you know, very brother-sister relationship is something you actually haven't really seen before in other action films, and there was nothing like, there was no love interest or anything, it wasn't like for instance, my character and Simon's character wasn't like, oh, we're like, I didn't love you, but now you've become stronger, so I love you again, and they're, you know, they didn't, like, their relationship didn't make each other, like, it didn't, because I love you, I'm a stronger person, and stuff like that. It was just a really heartfelt, cute, just relationship that they had that was, you know, was funny, and they become good friends, and their development wasn't because that they started loving each other, you know, their development was just because of themselves and their growth. So I think this was really a very unique movie.
Jeremy?